See, Bullard ISD giving the all clear today after schools were locked down this morning. Here's what happened. We're told a person with a firearm holstered on their hip arrives at Bullard Primary School being very uncooperative with police officers, arguing about having the right to keep the firearm there. Police say the person refused to ID themselves, reeking of alcohol. The lockdown's all lifted now, and the gun toter was toted off to jail.